Sei sicuro?
Senti, io non domando mai le istruzioni di fratello, hai capito? Mai. Dai, vieni.
How long have we known each other?
I don't know, like 4 years maybe?
And in those 4 years, you still haven't learned to take your musty feet off my dash?
Like, what are you doing? Get him down.
She's away.
Stai zitto, idiota!
Che cazzo fai?
Don't worry, I know who you are. Marco Drago. Giovanni really sent his brother to do his dirty work for him again.
So hey, how do you feel about this? I mean, she's a sister of a Triad leader. They're like the most dangerous mafia in Japan.
Yakuza.
What?
The Yakuza are a Japanese mafia. The Triad are Chinese.
No. The Yakuza are the guys from Kill Bill.
Oh my god! Would you just shut up? You're giving me a damn migraine.
Hey, yo, come on, you know I didn't mean it. You're like a brother to me.
Yeah, I know. Hey, so, I know you don't like the business, but since you're next in line, and if something ever happened to Giovanni, would you, like, you know?
To be honest, I don't know what I'd do, but I know one thing for sure. You'd be my second hand man.
Really? You do that?
Why not?
You! He wants to see you.
You know, I'm not much like my brother. Hey, if it means anything, I never really wanted to be in this business in the first place. I was against kidnapping you.
Then why'd you do it?
I mean, I didn't really have a choice.
What would you do then, if you weren't part of the family?
I want to be a chef. I'd open up the best restaurant you'd see on this side of the country. My very own Italiano restaurant. Fresh fish on the weekends. I'd make the customers feel like they're in their own Venice.
You Italians and your food.
Racist? What would you do then?
I don't know. I just want to be the boss of something. Like, give orders instead of taking them. Hey. Now that I think of it, owning a restaurant would be nice.
Hey. That's perfect. We could be partners.
Marco, stop playing around, it's time to go.
So you've lost our sister again, Kenshi.
Let's cut to the chase, Ryu. We all know you have an anger problem.
I don't think you understand the gravity of this situation. Our sister is a liability. And she doesn't do crap for this family. And there's even a rumor, you know, that she can't even be trusted. She's a snitch.
Do you realize what you're talking about? That's our dearest sister. Our family. Is that a threat?
Kenshi, I love this family. But when something needs to be done, I will not hesitate, no matter what the cost.
No, I have it under control. I'm negotiating with Don Giovanni, and that's final.
What's this?
Just a simple basil pasta.
Tell me your secret.
So what's your secret?
My secret?
What secret?
How'd you do it?
How'd you do it?
Yeah. How'd you do it?
Okay.
So the first thing I do different has to do with the noodles. So you take the noodles and string them out. Wrap them and make sure you really pull tight. Also, you need to beat them and loosen them up. Also, you gotta break some eggs. The rest is pretty much the same as any other pasta, except the basil. Now the basil you need to cut up really good. Get your knife and chop them. Then you get your usual ingredients. The sauce and some meat. Finally, throw it all together into the pot. Voila! You now have your basil pasta ready to go.
Well, what do you think?
Not bad.
Not bad? Now I'm offended.
Shut up.
Sam, Don Giovanni wants in his room.
Hey, I noticed you never talked to your brother. Why is that?
We got in a fight. I wanted to leave the business.
Why don't you just leave then?
When I do leave, I want it to be on good terms.
Marco, I found this outside. Marco, you're the Don now.
You could have just negotiated. Why? Why did you have to kill my brother?
Don Giovanni? I swear, it wasn't me.
We found the red mark in origami at the scene. I know that's the signature of your brother Ryu.
If this is true, he carried out the hit against my wishes.
Then he must die.
You greasy pig bastard! You've slain me! Now he will be leader of the Triad. You have no idea what you've done.
I'll burn Triad to the ground if I have to.
No. Leave this vendetta behind. Only pain will come of it.
I'm sorry. I can't do that.
May God have mercy on your soul, Don Marco.
Ah!
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.